Hi, it's Rainbow here. Today I'd like to talk about Facebook Graph Search. And as you can see, all you do is you put something up in here. So I've put one in here already. So people who like network marketing, I'm Rod Stewart and live in the UK, because you want to find people of similar interests so you can contact them. You're not going to just plug what you're selling. You just want to talk to them about other things like your interests in common, and then go from there. So click that and the big list comes up of all the people in the UK who are into network marketing and Rod Stewart. So a lot of them are already friends, so add, and then you'll see not my friends. So if you click that, you have all people that you haven't been friends with yet, and then you just contact them and maybe start a conversation about Rod Stewart and then go on from there. There's other things you can do in this. You may just want females or males, so you just click that. Only the males will come up. And you just work your way through this little thing on the right, and you can play away with it all day, but I wouldn't advise that. You never get nothing done. So yeah, that's it. If you want to make new contacts, this is an easy way to do it. It's people with similar interests. So thanks for visiting today, and could you leave a like on my Facebook page, please? And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.